Put it on, put it on.
Not in my eyes.
I can't see you.
Look at this one.
This is more in 20 years. Security also. I feel secure now. Can I have, hello?
No one can come here.
I feel like Putin.
You remember I asked you to get me coffee, but you didn't get that.
Why you expect?
Listen.
No, just
when
explain
two
the,
friends,
to the people.
Okay, when two friends go
for a coffee,
and someone
for a drive
is driving,
no?
Yeah, drive through. We get a coffee from
whatever.
From somewhere. You were in front, then I went in the back.
Yes.
So you know already what I ask for every time. So you were in front of me, then you were going, then I was in behind you.
Yes.
You order,
but
what
when
you want
when
to
you
do.
Drive through, she asks you, "Hello, sir. Good afternoon. I'm this and this. What do you want?"
Yes, but he,
and then you came on your point.
If
and
I'm
you
in
just
your position, I will order you.
You just
what
went
you
through,
want to drink.
And the lady was like, hello.
"Yes." She told me, "Hello." I said, "He should order my my coffee already." But I look at you. You didn't order. You didn't say anything.
Because I didn't know.
You didn't know what? I want coffee. Why I'm going there?
Like my
you
friend,
know, already I want coffee.
To support me.
Support you to get a coffee.
Yes.
Then after what you said, she want to give you all the coffee, then you say, no, no, to this guy.
Yeah.
What do you mean this guy? You don't know my name.
You know, I came on my turn. It took me maybe 1 minute to get my coffee. He came, of course, he took me 15 minutes to take his coffee because he was signing this, he was signing this, pictures. And I said, come on, come on, man.